Hey, we're so glad that you joined us today. We're going to continue in an attitude of prayer as we worship together.
This comes from Lamentations chapter 3, starting in verse 21. Yet I call this to mind, and therefore I have hope. Because of the Lord's faithful love, we do not perish, for his mercies never end. They are new every morning. Great is your faithfulness. I say, the Lord is my portion. Therefore I will put my hope in him. The Lord is good to those who wait for him, to the person who seeks him. And our prayer this morning as we worship together is just that we would seek the Lord. He is faithful, he is good, he is just. And so our prayer is that you would just worship with us together.
God of Abraham, you're the God of covenant, faithful promises. Storms may come and the winds may blow, I'll remain steadfast and let my heart learn when you speak a word and come to pass. Great is your faithfulness to me. Great is your faithfulness. From age to age, though the earth may pass away, your word remains the same. History can prove there's nothing you can't do. You're faithful and true. Though the storms may come and the winds may blow, I'll remain steadfast and let my heart burn when you speak a word and
with every